Jesus.
And on as he goes, he's got a good friend of mine.
What's up, Ray?
Rex Knapp once again on number 8 on the Kelly. Joseph Anthony, he was a new
Come on.
10. The quarterback is going to try to do it again. Crossing, no way to bring the pressure. Number 5, and he's 41.
Not
hard. It's the next move. The team has got the ball. Looking for Norman. He's tackled down by number 80. That's Jackson with the tackle. Soil said there is no rain in the forecast, so we're going to go cook our still time. And the team of power around the table flags are down, and the horn is beeping. You know what that means? It's the end of the first quarter. Ball starts going to go against the 49ers Hawks. This chicken wing truck is calling your name. Halftime wings with full-time flavor. That's the slogan, and it's good wings. Rex Knapp, number 4, and he makes his way for a few more yards. Of course, tackled by number 11. All right, folks, we got a game here. This is a new diver. Flags are already on the field. And we
have... Yes!
That's a team. Direct snap, number 34, looking for more room. And he goes his way up for a few more yards. Direct snap, number 34.
Guys.
This time he's breaking out for a little more running room. Knocking at the door. Number 13 takes the direct snap. He's going to take it on up. And that was Javier for the second and back four. again, and he's not missing no yards. He's way there, great run by that young man, picks up a few yards. Hand off to number 7, he's looking for running room, and he is stacked in the middle on that one, and stopping down right there when he gains a few yards. Rex Knapp, he's going to keep it for a couple of weeks. Number 52 is blocking the middle on us. And direct snap number 13 with the jump. He's got running room, folks. Open field. And he is trapped. Taking it on in. It looks like it's going to be a touchdown. Joseph Anker. Touchdown from Arizona. That was a 74-yard scamper for that young man. And he is, Bill Orange is going to strike again. Number 34, he's going to take it on in. And he doesn't do it. Yes, the extra point is good. And with 1:39 left away, Bill Orange takes it again. 13-6 in college. And Clemson are all not Division 1 ACC championship. This little time account right here, both teams working hard. Timeout Port Orange. All right, Port Orange has got the defense happy tonight now. Direct snap. Hand off, nope, it's a quarterback keeper right there. He's fighting for some room to run. He is saying no way. Luke Moss. And that was 12-34. He was in the tackle there. Maybe a penalty on the play. Close to level from the Port Orange house.
There we go.
And that's going to go against the Port Orange. Some running room.
He's tackle.
Still his way through, still making some. Still on his feet. That was Alexander Creasy on the carry. He was talking down. He was talking to you. He's the one that got him. Elijah Lewis.
Thank you.
Reach net number 13, Blaine's waving more for some more yards there. Direct snap number 13, and he moves his way close to a first down. It's Joseph Aker. Direct snap number 8, he's looking for running room once again. He's going to get it around the side with a stiff arm. Gets a few more yards on that play. Second down for the Blue and Charles. Couldn't
even name me a year
down for the Blue and
Charles.
Uh-oh. Flags are flying. And there's a great little gift for the Portal and Tops, and that's going to give him an automatic first down.
Let's go,
Pablo!
Let's go, Pablo!
Let's go, Pablo! Direct snap number 34.
Come on, guys! Taking it down.
Touchdown!
Portal
and Tops! That was a 29-yard scamper for Jamal Mook. See what happens here on the extra point. Hand off, direct snap, number 8. And he brings it in, the extra point is good. Direct snap number 10 is looking for some room. Flags are flying. He's got all kinds of pressures on the Hawks. There's Luke Moss. A little confusion there. Well, it looks like Pierre is knocking at the door for us. And that was number 7. once again, and number eight. This Sevier team is fired up right now, folks, for these fans. Flags are on the play, and I think this might be the way a game against. You get a seat to watch this game, it's on fire. And here it is, folks. Thank you.
Get up there.
And Mr. Taylor on the carry, and he takes it for.
Yeah.
to number seven, the workhorse, and he moves his way for a few yards, and he's met by Coastal. Clock is ticking down under 3 minutes here. Hands off to number seven once again for some positive yards. Puts taken down. Playmaker is back in the game, number 10, Luke Moss. It's up in the air, and it looks like it's going to take an unplanned bounce back towards the air. They're going to put it there right at the 45-yard line, first and 10.
Woo!
So let's give it up for both of these teams. This is one well-hard game of the whole time. Everyone has not been hanging their head down about this one. It's been the best game. Georgia and Kentucky. Georgia.